So guys, as you can see, this this pistol won't able to break this glass fully. As you can see, there is a bit of broken piece you can see inside the port glass. And this can and this tin won't get penetrate at all. As you can see, there is a bit of dent but unable to penetrate this tin. This is my airsoft pistol bell. And this is my air rifle.